If you have ever tried to make a burger ramen at home, I'm sure you've noticed that it's just not the same as how you would get it from the burger stalls. They're usually dry, overcooked, and chewy sometimes, you know. But recently, I found some tips and techniques.